What an irony when victims of Nazis are being killed for the second time by Nazi modern followers. As the president of Ukraine asked, what was the point of repeating the slogan, never again in 80 years? It's already clear that the goal of Russia is not an occupation only. It is genocide.